His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman.
Where's your gold? You can tell us willingly, or...
No, please. We've none left. Sir, help us.
Stay out of this.
Leave them alone.
What's it to you?
Won't stand by and watch you rob and murder them. Plain refuse to.
Got a sensitive one? Look away, woman. Still here. Oi! Get him!
All together!
I don't know who you are, but... slaughtered us like swine.
May I assist you?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
Can I help you?
What are you selling? What's good? Take care now.
How can I help you?
What do you say? Take care now.
What's that you're muttering?
Hey!
Could use some hair of the hound. Got any vodka? What is it, grey boy? What? What is it, grey boy? What? What is it, grey boy?
To me.
Need to talk to you.
About?
Uma, gonna take him with me.
Gotta ask the Baron's permission. Thing is, he ain't here.
Not about to ask for anything. I'm telling you, you can try to stop me. But that'd be an error. A mortal one.
Think you got me shaking in my boots?
You sure as hell should be.
Fine. Cripple's not worth no blood. See the groom. He ought to be glad to give him up. Bugger's been eating from the feed bags. And a pleasant journey to you both.
Thank you kindly.
One. Looked like you got soused last night, too.
the chops. Right in the chops, see?
Yeah.
Taking Uma.
There ain't a...
Sergeant Hartle said I could.
Bring him back, though, won't you? Be awful dull without him.
Find something else to laugh at. I don't know. Catch some frogs and shove straws up their asses.
That one of your Witcher games.
Witcher version's different. Don't make me show you. Open the door, now. Hey, little guy. Here's Roach. She'll take us to Kaer Morhen. Well, come on. Quit playing around. Let's go. Looks like we got company. Elfguardian battle mounts. What do you want?
The Emperor's displeased with you.
Then he ought to ask somebody else for help.
The Emperor does not ask anyone for anything. You will ride with us to Vitsima.
Sure about that?
Don't even try.
Fine. Lead the way.
And the Third Army will sweep in from the west to take Banglin.
If I may, Your Imperial Majesty, our spies report that the garrison at Banglin consists almost wholly of mercenaries.
Bribery, then?
We stand to lose exactly no men in battle.
And we stand to lose less time. Very well. Give the orders. Then set sail.
As you wish. At once!
Your Imperial Majesty, Yennefer.
I did not have you brought here for an exchange of courtesies. Report.
Oh.
As you wish, Your Majesty. Ciri. Well, this man is the key to finding her.
I give you 3 solid leads. Trails as fresh as morning dew. The aid of my spies and my court sorcerers. Yet in my daughter's stead, you bring me this monstrosity? I hope you have more to say, for your sake.
Listen, I'm looking for a needle in a haystack. A needle that at any moment can...
It's a difficult task, I know this. What of it? Listen to me. I rule the largest empire the world has ever known. I wage a war against the North, command men in tens of thousands, while at home the trade corporations and nobles seek to depose me. You cannot expect me to pity you the difficulty of your task.
I pursued those leads you gave me. Ciri first reappeared in Skellige with a mage, an elf. Yen knows more.
The Wild Hunt tracked them down, found them there. They were forced to flee to Velen,
where they were separated. Ciri spent some time with a local warlord, a self-styled baron who...
Yes, yes, I know my vassals.
Who helped her get to Novigrad, where Ciri crossed some of the city's underworld bosses. She had to flee, went back to Skellige, ran into her elf companion there.
And into the Wild Hunt, again. Ciri and the elf fled, out to sea this time. Their boat returned to shore the next day, with only him on board.
The information appears of little use, though at least it seems you kept busy.
This monstrosity might well be your daughter. Its body is the product of a curse. Someone hides inside it.
Can you lift this curse?
I've done a great deal of research. Made inquiries, but to lift it, I would need to know the words used to cast it, and that...
Vafail Elen, Kednil Fali, Gladiv Dorn Epteneid, Bandro Ithne Iyakas.
Dandelion told me. Ciri talked to him about it.
At last, you provide a pleasant surprise. Lady Yennefer, my question stands.
Yes. I believe I can. But I must...
The details do not interest me. Geralt, you've achieved precious little, yet admittedly more than the bumblers in my spy corps have. I give you half the promised reward. You will receive the other when you bring me Ciri.
Fine.
This audience is over. Till the next.
Thank you.
could have used some of that famous biting wit of yours. Where to disappear to? I mean, you were meek as a novice at Aretusa called into the dean's office.
I merely know when I can indulge my pride and when I must swallow it.
Ah, I see. So you show your claws to me because I'm a lowly witcher, but...
Do you really wish to do this now, Geralt? We can fight another time, in another place, where the walls have no ears.
So, how do we lift Uma's curse?
We must take him to Kaer Morhen. Oh, and Geralt, forgive me, but I'm unable to teleport you, Uma, and Roach, so...
Don't worry, we'll ride there. Never did like teleporting.
Take care of yourself.
Wait. Here, probably better if you keep it.
Of course. I'm off.
His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman. Geralt needed to lift the curse, so he took Uma to the home of the world's greatest specialists on dark spells, to the Witcher's Fortress of Kaer Morhen.
This close to the fortress? Someone's been slacking off.
Quite a while.
Too long.
And your journey, how was it?
Calm, if you don't count the forked tail that flew over our heads a few miles back. Passenger got a little restless.
What have we here? Multiple deformities. Eyes, ears, nostrils, a hair, lip. And is this... Now, calm down. Yennefer was right on one count. Thing sure isn't pretty.
Don't look all that nice yourself. How'd you get so dirty?
Huh? Ah, this. I was mixing some lime for the mortar. Need to patch up the walls before they crumble.
Lot of work for one person. Lambert and Eskel not willing to help? Don't see the sense in it?
No. Yennefer found more important things for them to do.
Yen's here already?
And how?
Huh. You two argue?
Geralt, I understand she's a... Well, how do I put this? Emancipated, strong-willed woman. But do manners count for nothing? She teleports in, not even a nice to see, jumps right into a, we've a curse to live, there's this to do and that. So Eskel and Lambert get going. Then she went to the guest room to rearrange things, through the bed, off the balcony.
Shame, that was a good bed.
Said the same myself. Solid oak frame, down mattress. Triss always said she... Ah, now I see.
It's either that, or Yen really hates oak furniture. So what's Yen planning?
Wish I knew.
Mean she didn't tell you?
She told us what she needs to lift the curse, not what she plans to do with it, despite our asking.
She's up to something.
Glad you noticed.
So where is everyone?
Eskel's hunting forktails. Gotta nip that infestation in the bud. And since Yennefer needs to distill some ingredients from their organs, well, like they say, two birds, one stone. Lambert's still in the keep, preparing to venture into the mountains to enrich the phylactery with elemental power.
Mm-hmm. And Yen?
Assembling a megascope. Wanted my help running around with some chirping contraption, searching for something. But I'm too old for that nonsense.
I should let her know I'm here.
If you say so, but don't go thinking she'll throw her arms around your neck.
What's this? Brewing potions?
No. Booze from potato peels.
For my welcome back feast?
Actually, more like my farewell feast. Haven't heard? Madame Sorceress has requested I fortify the phylactery with power from the Circle of Elements. Says it's essential to lifting the curse from that monstrosity of yours.
Realize that monstrosity, as you put it, might be Ciri?
Yeah, I heard.
Mind showing a bit of sympathy?
I call him like I see him. That's how I am.
Irritating, you mean?
Thought you liked people with bitchy streaks.
So long as they're women.
Then you found the best of them. Enough about that. The Circle of Elements awaits.
Don't sound too thrilled about all this.
I'm not. You know the trek to the Circle's no walk in the park. In more ways than one.
Let me go with you.
Well, might have more spring in my step with the famous White Wolf at my side. So, you ready?
Gotta take care of something. Wait for me.
Sure.
God damn it! You piece of shit!
Uh-oh.
Damned crystal!
You decide to blow us up?
Geralt, I'm in no mood for jests, especially dull ones.
What's eating you?
Let me think. That was the third crystal to explode. It's been a week, and Lambert's still not done what I've asked. Vesemir spitefully insists on repairing the wall just beneath my window and starts hammering at the crack of dawn, while Eskil seems to have gone mushroom picking, not forktail hunting.
The guys. Well, they're not exactly happy with you.
Hmm. Why is that?
Because you aren't willing to say what you're planning. You're treating them like pages, not including them. Us, actually, because I feel that way too.
I shall explain everything when the time is right. First, we must finish our preparations.
Heard about the bed. Really prefer to sleep on the floor? Wouldn't recommend it. That stone can get awfully chilly.
Frankly, I prefer a chill to bedding littered with red hair.
So upset about Triss, you gotta take it out on the furniture?
Would you prefer I take it out some other way? Know what? We should end this discussion before I say something I'll regret.
But I'd love to hear what you have to say.
Is that so? Very well, then. Listen, you shagged my friend for upwards of a year. I cannot know what your witcher's code says on the matter, but ordinary folk would consider it obscene, base, vile. I try not to think about it. That stupid bed was making it difficult. That's that.
That was a mistake.
I'm glad you realize it. A mistake engaged in regularly for more than a year. An apology well after the fact, but... I'm glad. Very well. On to more pressing matters. We've a great deal of work to do.
You got trust issues with us?
No. Actually, I fear you don't trust me. So I'd rather keep certain things secret, for the time being.
Pretty tortured logic.
It may seem that way now, but you'll understand in time.
Fine. What do I do?
Firstly, help Eskel and Lambert. One was supposed to get me Forktail spinal fluid. The other was to fortify the phylactery with elemental power. I've yet to see anything from either of them.
All right, I'll talk to them. Anything else?
Yes. There's one other trifling matter. As you saw, my megascope's acting up. In rather spectacular fashion. I'm certain there's an energy source nearby, generating disturbances, making the crystals malfunction. We must find it and neutralize it. Quickly, I must contact someone. It's urgent.
Who you plan to contact? Or is that a secret too?
First off, stop pouting. Second, no, it's no secret. Ida Emian, remember her?
How could I forget? Member of the Lodge, Elven Sage.
Exactly, a sage. As the name suggests, she should know a great deal. I'd like to ask her for advice about Uma. Satisfied?
You're a sorceress, friends. The sage and not-so-sage. They've let me down before. But if we gotta, we gotta.
If only you'd been this cautious with all of them. But no matter. Thank you for your permission.
All right. How do I find the source?
Use this Potesta Quisitor.
Potesta Quisitor? Sounds fancy. Complicated.
Yet it's ever so simple. Grasp it firmly, move it around, and the louder it squeals, the closer you are. Spare me your juvenile wit, please. Well, what are you waiting for?
A signal. Signal's growing stronger. Can't be far now.
So, Yennefer found a volunteer to walk around with that chirping stick after all.
Can we talk? I'm looking for Ciri, Ashen hair, scar on her cheek. Seen her? How can I help you? You think universals exist as real and distinct entities, or only as mental constructs? So do I. So long. Getting warmer. Warmer. Hot.
Pulse weak, but regular. Look, like that. Pretty, isn't it? Interesting. Not afraid of silver. Weak, regular.
Can't be far now. Can't be far now.
Hold this. No reaction to diamond. Pulse weak, but regular. Look, like that? Pretty, isn't it? Interesting. Not afraid of silver.
weak, but regular.
Getting warmer. Warmer. Hot.
Look. Like that? Pretty, isn't it? Interesting. Not afraid of silver. Pulse weak. Hold this. No reaction to dinobia.
Shit, lost the signal. Oh, got a signal. Shit, lost the signal. Nothing here. Oh, got a signal. Lost the signal. Nothing here. Oh, got a signal. Signal's growing stronger.
Look at the fire. Now look here. It was functioning well.
Everything's ready at my end.
Gotta take care of something. Wait for me.
Sure.
Signal's growing stronger.
Weak, but regular.
sewer.
Can't be far now. Getting warmer. Warmer. Hot. Ah, there you are. Disturbance is coming from there. What's in these crates?
Dimeridium bombs. Lambert made them.
No wonder the megascope doesn't work. All right, gotta get him out of here.
I can do that. Rather you not make a mess of my shelves. Just keep an eye on Uma.
Yes, Uncle Vesemir. How goes it? Vesemir's not working you too hard, I hope.
Uma.
Thought so.
All done. You can go. Now, let's check your conditioned reflexes.
Thank you. Seems to be working now. What was it?
Dimeridium bombs. Lambert left them by the beds.
I suppose he had no idea they could interfere with my megascope.
You know, Lambert's not exactly an expert on megascopes, so...
Please. Lambert is mean, not stupid. Enough. Ready for this conversation?
Sure you want me here? Members of the Lodge don't let just anyone in on their secrets, or so I've heard.
Consider it a token of our trust. Now let's begin. And Geralt, behave, please.
Didn't you just say you trust me?
Stop twisting my words.
Kednel Yennefer at Vengerberg. Gwynblade?
Kedmil. And Severn.
Why have you summoned me?
We've come up against a curse. One we must lift. It was uttered in a dialect of Elder speech unfamiliar to me.
I see. The words of the curse?
Vafel elen, kedmil foli, gledev don eptenid, bondro isne iacus.
Recognize the dialect?
Leithen Undod.
Meaning?
The so-called One Speech, a forgotten language dating from before the Migration.
The Migration?
Later, Geralt.
Take it you've heard the words before.
Yes, in legends, of the kind that do not end happily.
Can you help us with the curse?
To a degree. Agnes de Glanville's incantation combined with Elder's Triangle. Inverted, of course. They are your only possible recourse. But I cannot guarantee that even they will suffice.
Thank you, Ensevern. Vafael.
That does not conclude our conversation.
What is it?
The time of the white frost and white light is nigh.
And the world will perish amidst ice. I know Ithlien's prophecy.
I don't doubt you know it, but do you understand it? The Elder Blood can initiate the final age, the time of the end, or stop it. Remember this, Gwynblade, for you will be the one to determine if the seed bursts into flames.
Any idea what she was talking about?
Ciri, of course.
Wish everyone would just leave her the hell alone.
Wouldn't count on it.
What was that about? The migration?
Good gods. Did they teach you no history here?
No. Vesemir figured sword work would be more useful on the path. Gonna answer me?
Naturally. One's never too old to learn. The Ensei and the NN elves were once one folk, the N-Undod. Then came a cataclysm. No one knows its nature. The N-Undod were forced to leave their world. They split along the way.
So if Uma's curse was uttered in this Lathan Undod...
Then it's old. Very, very old.
All in all, interesting conversation. What now?
Finish whatever it was you and the boys were planning to do. Then we'll begin. Geralt?
Ever think about the past? About your time with the Hunt?
At times, I'm amazed we survived. Eridan's not usually one to leave witnesses behind.
That's just it. He didn't. Lost my memory when I escaped the Hunt.
Ah, yes. Your famous amnesia.
You didn't have it?
For a short time only. Once the Emperor's mages got their hands on me, my memory quickly returned.
What did Eridan want from you, exactly?
The same thing he wanted from you. You don't recall?
Draw a blank on most of my time with them.
We were bait, Geralt. Both of us. Eridan believed Ciri would come for us sooner or later, and he would capture her. Fortunately, she didn't fall for it.
When the Hunt had you, hope they didn't hurt you.
Even if they did, I've no memory of it. The whole time's but a string of phantom images. Blood and fire. A wild chase through different worlds. All shrouded in fog. Though I do remember you coming for me. Trading your life for mine. I hadn't the chance to thank you then.
You'd have done the same for me.
I'm touched by your certainty. But you've yet to tell me how you escaped them.
Wouldn't mind knowing that myself. There are times I remember rushing forward, red riders around me. Next thing I know, I'm in the woods at the foot of Kaer Morhen. That's it. How do you go from being the Emperor's hostage to being his ally?
One day, the door of my cell opened, and instead of seeing the usual officer, I saw Emir. He promised to release me and grant me free rein of the Imperial Treasury, provided I did what he asked.
He told you about Ciri, and you accepted his offer. Why?
Shared aims make for strange bedfellows. I knew I had to find Ciri before Eridan did, and if any man had the power and the means to help me, it was the Emperor. Besides, once all's said and done, he is her father.
Why didn't you look for me, after you'd recovered your memory and your freedom?
I assumed you would recover quickly and find me first.
You had mages to help you. I was on my own.
Well, not entirely. Besides, I knew you'd fled the Hunt. Eridan would never have let you go. He'd erased my memory, but you escaped. It was wholly possible he hadn't had the chance with you. And there were your Witcher mutations. I expected they'd stave off any serious injury.
Still can't get something out of my mind.
What?
Thanks, Yen. See you later.
Everything's ready at my end.
No reason to wait. Let's go.
Oh, meant to tell you. Can't get to the circle through the mountains. Rockslide blocked the pass last spring.
So we approach from the pond side, like when we did the trial of the medallion?
Exactly. Remember the way?
Not easily forgotten, that.
He who returns with his medallion will prove himself worthy and may set off on the path.
Vesemir ever hear you impersonate him?
Yeah. Old man can't stand it.
Savola's breach. Still haven't patched it up?
Vesemir'd like to. Doesn't bother me, though. Not expecting anyone to lay siege, and this way I got a shortcut to the pond.
Shame those salamander assassins didn't punch a few more holes in our walls.
Or finish the job and reduce these ruins to rubble.
Been thinking. We gonna swim across the pond?
No, I got a boat moored there. You know, for fishing.
Wow, never took you for the fishing type.
I use bombs. I drop them in and scoop up whatever floats to the surface.
That makes sense. From this old master down here, King. Tell me about Vesemir. Things any better between you?
Seems so. Old man's dropped the moralizing, and I try not to piss him off too often.
Working out well?
Moderately. Castle's pretty big. Easy to stay out of each other's way.
Damn it! Moored it right here, I swear!
Line must have come loose.
Really? Here I thought the boat untied itself to go for a jaunt on its own.
Damn it.
In this fog, we'll never...
There a storm before I arrived?
Let me think. Yeah, 5 days passed.
Wind must have grabbed the sail, tugged the boat off its mooring. Boat drifted into the bushes.
Great. Last thing we need. All right. Cave entrance is just opposite. See it? Gotta sail across the pond, go through the cave, climb Troll's head, and we're there.
Doesn't seem like such an ordeal now, does it?
No. Still gives me the shivers, though. You know only 2 boys returned from my group?
You were the ones who ran into old Speartip in the caverns, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's still gnawing at you?
Gnawing? No. Straight old pisses me off. What the fuck was that trial for? Most who returned from the Circle of Elements died within a year in some swamp, hunting drowners for Crown 30 ahead. So exactly what was the point?
Ought to ask Vesemir.
Oh, I have. Many times. Believe you me.
Let's go. Jump in the boat.
All right. I'm taking the tiller, though.
Because?
Because it's my boat, not up for discussion.
This boat yourself?
Yeah. Something you don't like about it?
Besides the water up to our ankles? Nothing.
Quit whining. It'll make it across the lake.
Provided we don't smash into something first. Barely see the tip of my nose. Fog's thick as curdled milk.
Never took you for a poet.
Oh, but I am one. Want to hear a limerick?
Sure.
Lambert, Lambert, what a prick.
Not bad.
Fall off a bit. Sail's fluttering.
Don't teach your grandma to suck eggs. Right, almost there. Ready for the caverns?
Almost. Before we go inside.
Ugh. Drink a dose of cat, I know. Any more words of wisdom? Like, step softly or you'll wake old Speartip?
Sheesh, you're pricklier than Yen.
Oh, don't fall in love with me. Let's go.
Help!
Hear that? Sounds like a kid.
You know this valley's uninhabited except for us. It's gotta be an illusion.
What if it's not?
Whatever you want to do.
We'll investigate, just in case.
You know, Vesemir's right. You do poke the damn hive, almost always. Fine. Let's go.
It's all right. You're safe now.
No! No! Help!
Fine. Consider yourself vindicated. You were right.
Well, well, what do you know?
We can talk about that later. Got the foglets to take care of now. You're not gonna let this drop anytime soon, are you?
No, I will not. In fact, whole world should hear about the time the famed Geralt of Rivia was duped like a child. Think we ought to get Dandelion to write a ballad about it. How's that sound?
When someone's life might be threatened, I'd rather be safe than sorry. Enough said.
Of course, the noble White Wolf never abandons a man in need. He's more saint than Witcher.
Changing subjects. Did I see right? Was that boy?
Yeah, one of ours. Must have drowned during his trial. Foglets remembered his voice and appearance.
Charming. Let's get out of here.
Needn't ask me twice. In fact, I didn't even want to come here.
Lambert, enough.
Geralt? Geralt?
Shit, too damn high.
Not if I give you a boost. Remember? Part of the trials.
A Witcher is a lone hunter.
But even a lone hunter can use a helping hand sometimes. Vesemir.
Ready?
Oh! You fat fuck!
One, two, three! You're no feather either. Come on, let's go.
Wall looks a little shaky. Ard, maybe?
Mm-hmm. And wake old spear tip?
What?
Mind not stomping like that?
Relax. I slipped. Something fell in my eye. Splinter, I think.
Hope it wasn't from a broken mirror. That'd make you even nastier.
Mm-hmm. Old spear tip's never been kind to guests. Place reeks of mold.
What did you expect? Scent of violets?
Would have been nice. Ah, so soft and sweet, just sleeping there. Makes you want to make this moment last forever. Oh, good to be back above ground.
Mm-hmm. Still trouble ahead.
You mean the trolls? They're in for trouble, not us.
We ought to be careful. This is their turf.
Couple of trolls got you soiling your knickers?
Was bold and brash once, like you. Then I took a pitchfork in the gut. Peasant kid, not a troll. I almost died. Hard way to learn, but I did. Come on.
See him shit and run as soon as he saw us?
Never known a troll to do that.
Chassis to walk no more. It stops. East Mountain, Trolley Mountain.
Troll Mountain.
Huh? Oh. Hi. East Troll Mountain.
You talk to these idiots.
Stay calm. We just want to get to the circle.
Which is this thing one say? Thing two do?
Thing three do? Sometime.
Enough! Out of my way, dimwits, or I'll grind you to gravel. Understand?
They understood all right. Congrats.
Run for the cave! Before they stone us to death!
Goes no far more. Witches is understand it?
We understand it, but we still gotta get to the circle of elements.
Listen, but we trolls come no to Witchesy Castle.
Lock Slotler. Let him lock.
Enjoying this little chat? Cause it's not getting us anywhere.
I'm talking. Fact is, you know as much about negotiating as they do about grammar. We're not here to hurt you. We don't want to touch your rocks. Just let us pass.
Troll rock throw. Witchesy strike no back. Just talky talky. Witcher, good?
Only you. Witchesy's monster kills trolls monsters. Yes, true is. No face, Meg.
We do go this. Use sharp back clubs, leave here. Use pass. No quiz. We smash.
All right, we'll leave our swords here. Pick them up on the way back.
We want them know. Ugh, thick metal. Mouth stings.
You nuts?
Shut up and follow my lead.
I think you might have missed your calling.
Hmm?
If I remember Pappy Vesemir's lessons correctly, witchers kill monsters.
Your memory's shit.
They only kill harmful monsters.
They threw stones at us, Geralt.
Whine about it to Eskel later.
Just a few steps more, and we're there.
Ooh, that's some serious panting. Out of breath, out of shape.
Nah, just a bit hungover.
Been hitting the hooch with Eskel again? Well, we made it.
No denying that. Damn. Beautiful view.
Must be if you noticed it.
Geralt, who do you take me for?
Let me think. A sourpuss?
Fair enough. But save the rest of your compliments for later. Let's get to work.
Remember how this circle works? Been a while since I activated my medallion here.
It's fine, old man. No need to make excuses. Light the torches and place the phylactery on the altar. I'll handle the rest. How'd it go? Water, then earth, then air?
In place.
Then all we gotta do is wait. The container will absorb the power of the elements while we catch a breather. So, how'd you deal with the trolls when you passed the trial of the medallion?
Let me think. Oh yeah, used Axie, but I only had to get past one troll. Other two were busy.
Yeah, useful sign, Axie. Saved my life a short while ago.
Sense a good story coming.
One of the best. A couple of road robbers stopped me. One pointed a crossbow at me, and the other started rummaging through my satchel and made the man with the crossbow shoot his friend and then hang himself.
Truly great story.
Isn't it? Real side-splitter, I think.
Tell me, you always been such a cynical bastard?
No. I was adorable before Vesemir brought me to Kaer Morhen.
Think it's that bad being a Witcher?
Guess I could have been someone worse. Just a shame I had no choice.
It was our destiny.
Destiny? Let me tell you about destiny. My dad was a drunk. He'd knock a few back, then beat me and Mom bloody. We prayed for his death every night. One day our prayers were almost answered. Dad lost his way coming home from the tavern, walked smack into a nest of Neckers. But some witcher saved him. Know what he wanted in return? Give me the first thing you see when you get home. My life. For the life of that prick? I say fuck that kind of destiny.
Didn't know. I'm sorry.
Next time you wonder why I'm so bitter, well, there's your answer. All right. We've griped enough. Let's get out of here.
Need to get our swords. Witcher with no swords like a man without an arm.
Sure thing, brother.
Witches is his sharp back club takes and home goes.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry. I don't need convincing. Come on, Geralt.
Right. Let's get back.
After you, sir.
Must be Eskel's prints. No one else has left the keep recently. That's his horse. What's its name? Scorpion? Beautiful animal. Footprints. And hoofprints. A goat. Interesting. Rocks. Tracks end here. Great. Could try to follow my nose. Can't smell Eskel, but there is the goat. Just gotta find a sample of its scent. Eskel made camp here. Looks like he planned to stay outside a while. bits of bark. Looks like Eskel's goat rubbed against this tree. A clump of goat hair. Ugh, stench. Eskel's tracks. The nose knows. Didn't tie itself to this stake.
Supposed to be forktail bait. Guess it works for witchers as well.
As for fork tails, bait them thusly. Pound a stake in the soil, bind a goat to it, then hide ye in near to shrubbery post haste.
Brother Adalbert's bestiary, page 82. See your memories back in full, and sharp as ever in spite of your years.
You're as old as I am, wise guy. Don't let the gray hair fool you.
Good to finally see you again.
You too. How are things?
Same old, same old. Another day, another drowner.
That it?
I'm a simple witcher, Wolf. Don't fight dragons, don't fraternize with kings, and don't sleep with sorceresses. Unlike some.
Try to limit myself to the sorceresses from now on.
No doubt the most pleasant part. Though I'm not sure it ain't the most dangerous, too. Shh! Hear that? Incoming.
Thank you.
overgrown reptiles. Hate it when they do that. Might have saved us some trouble. Let us kill it now.
Mm-hmm. And maybe gut itself, run a spit down its throat and out its ass?
From an artery. Blood's light-colored. Can't fly much further.
Not scared to leave the horse down below? Forktail could decide to have it.
Scorpion's a warhorse. A purebred Kedwenny. He'll be fine. Have I told you how I got him?
No, don't think so.
Saved this lost knight once. You know, woods, dark, wolves, the standard. Told him, give me what you find at home and all that. No kid this time, but his mare had just foaled.
Escalon Scorpion, bound by fate. An enchanting tale.
Mock me all you want. You're just jealous. The old hen she cackled on the fence. The old hen she cackled, and she ain't cackled since.
What's that song?
Some old hill folk tune. Perfect.
Landed here.
Not very gracefully. Look at the tracks. We broke its wing, I think.
Fled to its lair, looks like.
Good. Means it's done fleeing. Gonna make a stand. Collect the spinal fluid and get out of here. Cut into its back, just below the skull.
Yen tell you why she wants this?
Mean you don't know? And that, doesn't bug you?
Of course it does. Don't see us lifting the curse without her, though.
We could have gone to Triss for help.
Put it to you this way. If Yen can't help Uma, we can always go to Triss. She won't hold it against us. But if we'd done it the other way around...
there'd be hell to pay.
Exactly. Enough of this talk. Let's go.
Thank you. Hey, what do you say to a little race? Maybe see who's faster, Roach or Scorpion. And who's the better rider.
Not really a challenge, because I could beat you riding a lame sow. But why not?
You're a lame sow yourself. First to Kaer Morhen wins!
That's it, Roach.
I could beat you riding a lame sow. Good one.
Underestimated you, or should I say Scorpion? One fast mount.
And I overestimated you. If I'd known it'd be that easy, I'd have bet something on it.
All right. Name your prize. Earned it.
Had this craving for Mahakaman's spirit a while now. Nothing burns quite like it.
Have a bottle for you next time we meet. Promise.
Hold you to that.
Got you everything you need.
Splendid. Lambert, prepare the apparatuses. Esco, go.
Last I heard, my dear, I give the orders around here, not you.
I believe we made an agreement to seek to cure Uma my way.
I said we would help you. That's it. I don't know what you want to do with them. You haven't deigned to inform us. But it's not safe, is it? Just as I thought. Which is why I think we should first try another, less invasive method.
What's this method?
Derives from folk traditions. I've used it many times. In 1211, to lift the curse that held the Swan of Povis, for instance. I'll take Uma into the mountains.
What then? Will you howl at the moon together?
A bit of respect. You're not talking to Geralt.
No, we will not howl at the moon. I'll lay him down on a gravestone. Come midnight, I'll give him tea made of hemlock harvested from... But I don't see that I need to explain this to you.
In my opinion...
I know your opinion, but I'm not asking anyone's permission. I'm saying what will happen. I'll be back at dawn, with Uma, or whoever hides inside him.
Vesemir's gotten a bit grumpy in his old age.
That was nothing. Should have been here last winter when Lambert tried to convince him we ought to abandon Kaer Morhen for good.
What good's this old ruin anyway? Moldy walls, leaky roof, and it's one big fucking ice cube in the winter.
Vesemir didn't say a word. Stood, grabbed his sword, and slammed the door on his way out. Didn't come back for a month.
So, got the evening off. What do we do with it?
Vesemir mentioned some roof beams in the tower need replacing. Maybe we could see to that. Or we could have a drink.
Sounds a lot better than the beams.
Wouldn't mind a shot myself, or two.
Nothing I can do. Been outvoted. Let's go. Yen, we don't have glasses. You all right drinking from a mug?
I'd drink from an old boot tonight. Perhaps instead of getting crocked in deep glum, we could do some catching up.
What have you been up to, Lambert? On your way west last time I saw you.
Yeah. Contract in Lan Exeter. Not to boast, but a pretty lucrative one.
Yeah. Kavir's were the golds to be made. Know how much they pay there for a drowner?
Shush, I'm talking now. So this giant was giving him trouble. Attacking convoys, dragging folk off into the swamps.
And relieving himself on the highway, rendering it dreadfully slippery. You've built enough suspense. Get to the point.
Fine. Turned out, it wasn't a giant. Just a fat forest troll. And a group of bandits were ambushing the convoys.
What did you do?
Killed the bandits to keep the road safe. Then I killed the troll. Needed its head to collect the bounty.
Pragmatic as ever.
You could stand to show some of Lambert's expediency. Set ideals like justice for trolls aside, keep yourself out of poverty instead.
Knew the sorceress would see it my way.
Where'd you go while you were away, Eskel?
Aldersburg. Hunted a higher vampire.
Oh ho ho. Dangerous horse sons, those.
Finicky, too. Specimen in question only went for young women from the upper classes.
That's like me.
We've no interest in your fantasies, Lambert. Whereas the vampire, even I'm curious to know how you managed.
My client threw a masquerade ball for the city's notables to lure the vampire out of hiding. I was there too, disguised. Let me tell you, never had so much success with the ladies as I did that night.
What about the vampire?
I'd made a deal with this young alchemist. She really loaded up. Fish tech, vodka, magic mushrooms. Went out into the garden. Vampire found her and drank his fill. Fight was an afterthought.
A fairy tale on gluttony for modern times.
Alchemist come out of it all right?
Fine. Lost a bit of blood, I suppose. Hangover was the worst part. She drank nothing but pickle juice for the next month.
Eventful times for me recently. Kings, dragons, conspiracies. And then, I found Yen.
We're thrilled for you. But why don't you tell us about Uma instead?
Long story. I was on Ciri's trail. Went to Velen, Skellige, Novigrad, where Dandelion needed saving again.
He got caught plowing somebody he shouldn't have been.
Right. Speaking of old friends, Novigrad and plowing, how's Triss?
Thank you.
fuck off, Lambert.
Whoa, hit a sore spot, I guess.
Lambert, not funny.
Fine. Conversation turned serious? Let's talk. Yen, what do you plan to do with Uma?
I said I'd tell you tomorrow.
So tell us now. It's after midnight.
I'll subject him to the trial of grasses, but only...
You'll fucking what?!
Mind your manners, Lambert.
Did you hear what...
Not gonna ask you again.
Sorry. Looking to turn him into a witcher?
Of course not. As I was about to say, I'll only apply the first half of the trial, because...
Because you want to watch him suffer?
Stop interrupting, or I will watch you suffer. To restore Uma's former appearance, we must first... How do I explain it? Imagine a lump of clay. In order to shape it, you must first moisten it or it will crumble. The trial's initial part does just that. It opens the body to change, so to speak. Only then can the mutagens produce a witcher.
What are the chances Uma will survive?
Not great, but we've no choice.
Unless Vesemir can do the trick with his hemlock.
Might be surprised. Old man knows his stuff.
It'll be the first trial in years, decades.
I knew you'd be wary.
Wary? That's not the problem. Those secrets have been forgotten, and that's how they should stay.
I'd be the last to suggest you start producing hordes of witches.
You hardly need to. See, till now we had a great excuse not to take in apprentices. Seems we'll need to talk it over.
Maybe later. Who's up for another round?
Oh, I am. But we're all out of stuff to chew on. Geralt, mind raiding the kitchen?
Not at all.
Gentlemen, pleasure drinking with you. Lambert especially. But the hour is late. Don't stay up long. Tomorrow's an important day.
Didn't listen, did he?
They never do.
What are you talking about?
Samavilla contract Eskel got a while back. Good story.
Finish it in a minute. First, some more fuel.
Ooh, now that's a kick in the liver. What is it?
The gauntlet. Equal parts spirit and white gull. What's that look about? Yen's gone to bed. Time for some serious drinking.
Damn straight. Pour us another. Bottoms up.
All right, guys. Bedtime.
Speak for yourself. Night's still young as I see it.
But we're not. And tomorrow's a big day.
Fine. Drinking with my mirror image is just no fun. At least it wasn't last time.
See? Even you can't stand yourself. Good night. See everyone's up and at 'em.
Take it you had a productive evening?
Yes. We talked about Uma till late.
So I guess you didn't get a chance to see to the beams in the tower.
No. But we'll, get to that, I promise. Right, Lambert?
You can give the boys a rap on the knuckles later. Let's get to work.
Vesemir, learn anything?
While you were out hunting forktails and playing with a megascope, I examined Uma. Notice one thing. At moments of, what's the term, relaxed consciousness, he behaves differently. While falling asleep, he'd pause awake for an instant. Something different about his movements, his gaze then, but only for a moment. So I induced a trance, hypnotized him essentially. No effect at first. But as he dropped into deep lethargy, I heard something. A sigh or a moan. And it wasn't Uma's voice.
All right. I just don't get how that helps us.
Then keep silent. Thank you, Vesemir. And I apologize for what I said earlier. Have the boys told you what we plan to do?
Yes. Don't like it one bit. But I suppose I have to trust you.
So what now?
We can begin. We need only brew the potions.
Wait. Why couldn't we...
Do it earlier? Because the preparatory potions for the trial are strongly reactive. They must be administered immediately after they're brewed. Satisfied? Geralt, make the potions. Here are the formulae. Eskel, take a bottle of spirit.
No. After last night, I...
And disinfect the tools. Well, chop chop!
You don't know who's trapped in Uma's body. How did you figure the proportions?
Performed a series of complex calculations, extrapolated some data, ran simulations.
Meaning you guessed? Yes? What is it, Wolf?
I met with Emir.
Any crowned heads you haven't met?
A few. Hoping it stays that way.
Remember the first war with Nilfgaard? Battle of Sodden? The North, all of it, fought together. Temeria, Redania, Kedwin, Edain. And the mages were heroes. On the field first, then in ballads. Not much left of that world.
See you later, Vesemir.
Yes?
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
See you later, Vesemir.
Geralt?
Munitions ready.
Tools, too.
Good. Vesemir?
Hookweed extract to deaden the pain. I know. Done this before.
Eskel, make the incisions in his veins. Insert the tubes. Geralt, place the potion vials in the feeders.
Ready.
Open the valves. It doesn't matter in which order.
We'd work.
If it hadn't, the pain would have sent him into shock, killed him.
So, everything's going smoothly?
No, but it's within known norms.
Administer the next potion.
Why'd you keep the table then?
Geralt, next potion. Maintain the stabilizing spell. Uma's body is not nearly as resilient as a young candidate witch's. Without this, he... Eskel, I'm sorry. Would you mind?
Getting some rags? On it.
Floor?
No. A trial. If that's Ciri in there, she could come out of this crippled. Wrong in the head. Just emotionless. Thought about that?
I trust you. She knows what she's doing.
Don't doubt that. But do we know what she's doing? She tell you how likely this is to work?
Gentlemen, the floor's as clean as it'll ever be. And I need to be wiped down as well.
Geralt, maybe you oughta...
Come now, Eskel. I shan't bite you. Just do it. Witches were given mutagens. We will use spells. No, I'm just resting my eyes.
Yeah, it's called sleeping.
Then do something to keep me awake. I don't know. Tell me a story.
Ever tell you about the time Dandelion bought me a sword?
Was that in Kerak? Just after we...
decided to take a break, yeah. My swords had disappeared, doesn't matter how. And Dandelion insisted I had to be armed. Decided he'd buy me a weapon. Came to me beaming. The truest Viroladin steel. Good price, too. So good it felt like I was stealing. Naturally, blade shattered first parry I threw.
He's awake. It's time. Time to lift the curse. Prepare the phylactery.
Where is it?
Everywhere. And nowhere.
Listen, Sage. We didn't lift that curse to play riddles with you.
Then... Arwen... Serem. In Skellige. Follow it into the mists. Hurry. Hurry. I tried to protect her, but the curse, the hunt, has not found the isle as yet. It is a matter of time. They...
Enough, Geralt. He's not yet free of death's grip.
Is he gonna make it?
I can't. No. You saw. Not all went as planned. I lifted the curse, but...
The trial has wrought havoc in his body. Violently twitching fingers, pupils that don't react to the light. Seen it many times before. Too many.
Toxins have permanently damaged his nervous system. Even if he does pull through... Do you understand?
Going to get Ciri.
Hold up. Don't you think you owe us some answers? How do you know this Avalok? What's Ciri been doing with him?
Yennefer can tell you. Just keep an eye on him. He's not a friend.
Perhaps not, but Ciri apparently trusted him. We should at least take his words seriously. You heard what he said. Take Ciri from that Isle of Mists, and the Hunt will pick up her trail immediately. What then?
What's your suggestion?
Ciri can't flee forever. One day she'll stumble, and she won't get a second chance. Time we, the hunted, became the hunters. Geralt will find Ciri and bring her here. And the Hunt will follow. They'll expect to catch us by surprise, and they'll be sorely disappointed.
If we plan to fight them, we five, in a crumbling castle.
Do we have a choice? Besides delaying the inevitable?
Pretty Boy could try to round up a few others who know how to swing a sword.
Or wield magic.
Fine. I'll get Ciri and recruit some allies. Bring everyone here. Got a few favors I can call in.
Any good-looking women in that batch?
Mm-hmm. Exclusively. And you? What do you plan to do?
I've Avalath to care for. He's certain to die without gentle, gradual magic treatment. There's hope if I help him. Not much, but better than naught.
The boys and I'll consider how we should greet our uninvited guests.
All right. Time I was on my way.
Good luck, Wolf. And give Cirilla our love.
Come back quickly, Geralt.
Yes?
Let's go. See ya.
Geralt?
Thanks, Yen. See you later.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.